Greetings.
I've got a real problem on my hands. I have a deadline looming for an order of lumber, and I'm running out of time. The wolves and bears north of here have chased my workers away from the bundles of wood that they've already chopped. I've already talked to Deputy Rayner about clearing the animals, but I need someone to go collect the wood for me. If you could collect 8 bundles of wood for me, I might just make my deadline. The Defias gang in Northshire wears burlap masks, but the Defias in Elwyn wear linen, which I can use to make fine linen goods. Bring me red linen bandanas, and I'll use them to fashion something for you. Defias gang members have camps pocketed throughout Elwyn.
chugga 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 woo!
Need excellent. Thanks to you, I should be able to complete the order in time. To show my gratitude, I would like to offer some coin as compensation for your troubles. Thank you and farewell.
Greetings. You have confirmed my fears, adventurer. The Murlocs are a threat we cannot ignore. Tell Marshal Dugan of Malachi and Rolf's deaths, and report to him that the Murlocs in Eastern Elwynn cannot be contained by our current troop presence. I know we don't have many troops to spare, but hopefully Dugan can find someone. Thanks a lot for the help, adventurer. Something in the forest must be making these animals so bold. Whatever it is, I hope it stays there. Already our defenses are stretched thin, and losing Rolf and Malachi to those Murlocs put us in an even worse position. If things don't improve, there will be fighting in Goldshire by the week's end. For your shrewdness and valor, I have a marker here that is good for one piece of armor. I want you to take it to Sarah Timberlane at the Eastvale logging camp. Give her the marker, and she will fashion the armor for you. And after you receive it, adventurer, use it in the defense of Elwynn. The Eastvale logging camp is beyond Guard Thomas's post to the east.
You found him? Well done, adventurer. He won't be collecting from the Elwynn mines again, and this ring you found is interesting. It's a membership ring for the old stonemasons guild in Stormwind. Why would a lowly thief have an artisan guild ring? And why are the Defias thieves collecting money from our mines? Difficult questions. I hope one day we'll have answers.
Thank you.
Chugga-chugga-chugga! Woo!
Battery low. Charging battery. Charging battery. Charging battery.
What are you looking for?
Farewell.
Hey there. Have a good one.
The Stormwind Army has placed a bounty on Murloc lurkers and foragers in Elwyn. Slaughter them and bring me their torn Murloc fins, and the Stormwind Army will reward you well. The Murlocs have built a village at Stone Cairn Lake north of here, and another to the south where the stream forks.
Thank you.
chugga 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 woo!
Thank you. All right.
chugga 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 whoop!
Kings, thank you for the marker. Please feel free to pick your choice of armor. Luck to you, brave adventurer, and may this armor serve you well.
These are nice bandanas, if a little rough. Here you are.
Supply only the finest goods.
You have the fins? Great. Marshal Dugan is anxious about the Murloc situation in Eastern Elwyn, and I'd like to tell him that it's becoming under control. Your actions have helped realize that.
Hehehehe
Good day to you. See you later.
Help? Hey, miss. You look like an adventurer with discerning tastes in wine. I have a favor to ask, and I think I can make you an offer you can't refuse. Forget about it. If you talk to anyone about wine, then you know we Galenas sell the best wine in Stormwind. And we're not far, still in the trade district along the city's lovely canals. Here, take this pamphlet. Bring it to my sister, Suzetta, at our shop for a complimentary bottle of our famous Pinot Noir. You won't regret it. Here is your payment, and while you're here, take a look around. I'm sure we have a potion or other trinket you'd find useful. Best deals in all of Stormwind, my friend. Now, what can I help you with?
So you've seen Renato? Well, here you are, sir. A bottle of our special Pinot Noir. You'll not find its equal in all of Azeroth. Goodbye.
It's been quite an experience.